11 days on from the evacuation of Mascot Towers, a new problem has emerged. Residents inform the cracking building is now sinking. Today, all belongings were shifted out of the 132 units, as another potential disaster was uncovered two doors down the street.
It's Sydney's very own Leaning Tower. First, it was cracks. Now residents have that sinking feeling, told the building is moving in a, quote, downward motion.
I don't know how do they fix something like that, but that's why they're telling us to get our stuff out as quick as possible.
It was a race for removalists to pack everything up and out. Many couldn't afford to hire help, so they did it themselves.
We're just normal people trying to deal with the horrific circumstance.
Money is trickling in from the government's rescue package, and today Bayside Council offered to defer rates due on the 1st of July, but it won't waive them. The mayor under fire for not releasing property documents, which engineers asked for on Thursday to help figure out what's happened and who's at fault.
We do have documents that are in storage on the Central Coast. We are endeavouring to ask for the files.
Cracks have also appeared two doors down from Mascot Towers at this engineering warehouse. The only thing between them is an apartment block, which is still under construction, but not to blame, according to its developers.
Whoever's found responsible will have a long line of angry residents to face.
Somebody needs to be held accountable for it, because they've put us out of house and home, put us through this stress, put us into financial hardship.
Tiffany Genders, Nine News.